بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. نحن اليوم في أحد مراكز التدريب على CPR والفيرست ايد اللي هي بتهم كل الناس اللي بيشتغلوا في كندا ومعظم أماكن العمل تتطلب شهادة في الإسعافات الأولية. اليوم نحن في أحد المراكز التي تقدم هذه الخدمات، وكما نرى المشاركون تجمعوا لحضور إحدى هذه الدورات. هذه بعض النماذج التي تستخدم في التدريب للإسعافات الأولية، بعض الأدوات التي أيضا تستخدم هنا. كما نرى هنا نجد نماذج أخرى للإسعافات الأولية للمتدربين.
We have coffee and snacks there.
You can incorporate like the first couple chapters anytime you want. I find like when it talks chapters, it's on the afternoon. Okay, first day of the
مشاهدينا الكرام، نحن الآن في مركز ريد كروس للتدريب على الإسعافات الأولية. We have Mr. Andrew. Yes. Mr. Andrew, please introduce yourself to the people who are watching us and let us talk about what we have here.
Yeah, absolutely. My name is Andrew Debenham, the owner of First Aid Training Center. We are the largest Canadian Red Cross provider in Manitoba for first aid and CPR courses. We offer all the way from public levels. If you just want to know what to do, you have a new child, new baby at home, we'd be happy to help you out, know what to do if there's ever any incidents. We train for, child care services, for school divisions, for daycares. We go right up to BLS programs, medical programs, EMT programs. This is just some of the equipment we have. A few mannequins are listed here. There's our bag valve masks, some posters on the wall for advanced emergency care. So doesn't matter what the level is, we're able to help you out in whatever capacity if you're interested in taking some first aid programs. It's a very important skill to know how to help someone out, whether it's just at home or out in the public or for work reasons. We'd be happy to give you any information, do some training for you. So.
I know that some types of work, especially the professionals, it's a must to have a job.
That's
to
right.
Have this certificate.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
So, and you issue a certificate for this?
Correct. Yeah. So the certification would be through the Canadian Red Cross. Primarily, that's the main focus we spend with our programs. However, if you're in the medical field and working in hospitals, you may need the Heart and Stroke Foundation certification, which we do provide as well. We offer those courses a few times every month. For the Canadian Red Cross programs, we offer them probably about 20 times a month. So almost every day we have something running at our office here.
Oh, so you have patches every day here?
Almost every day. I don't want to say every single day, but Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sundays are typical days that we open up to the public. Monday to private courses at our location here if a company wants to book an adult.
And you have two types. One is CPR only and one is...
Yes, we have just a standalone CPR renewal class that only takes usually a morning or an afternoon, just a couple of hours. If you want to incorporate first aid with it, that's another half a day. They call it basic first aid or emergency first aid. We also offer a two-day first aid course, which would be a Thursday, Friday, or a Saturday, Sunday. And that would be more geared towards construction lines of work, maybe the police service, border services, depending on what type of employment it's for would depend on the certification level. But if you're not sure what level of certification you need, you can always just give us a call and we should be able to direct you to the proper course.
Some people are always interested in figures and money.
Yes. Okay. So so we'll start with the lowest price. If you just need to know the information, like I had mentioned earlier on, if you have a new family member, a new baby to the family, or the grandparents want to know, or the parents want to know how to help out their child or son or daughter if they're choking or CPR, we offer that for $20 a person, all day course. You don't get a certificate, but you get the knowledge for what everybody else is getting. So you would be included in a certification course that includes free coffee, drinks, and snacks for $20 all day. It's a good deal. If you need CPR certification, our starting price is $40. The all-day first aid and CPR course, $65 to $80, depending if you're renewing or not. And the two-day course is $100 to $120, depending if you're renewing that or if it's the first time. So that's a quick overview on pricing. If you need this for a work site where you're gonna be the professional responder, we offer 80-hour, 120-hour courses of first aid, but those start to go up in price to around $1,000.
Oh, yeah. Is there any exam or anything in these?
Yeah, so the Canadian Red Cross, there is exams in the Heart and Stroke Foundation. However, a lot of people sweat about the exam. There's not a huge focus on the actual written test. My belief is first aid and CPR are can you do it skills as opposed to can you circle it on a piece of paper. So as long as the knowledge is there, you've comprehended the skill, that is the focus. Don't worry about a test.
Thank you very much for this interview.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For about 20 years, basically. Kind of retired now. I teach first aid CPR all the way up to